while. It sends you back to the beginning, though. Okay. Did I get to keep all that stuff? No, I did not. Like, is it a specific game or something? Because that's an easy way to, like, know that if it's me or not, because I haven't played anything but, like, Zelda, Mario Kart, that Guardians game, like, in the past couple weeks. That is interesting, though. There's an imposter. Thanks for letting me know, though. It's cool. Hey, sounds good to me. I'm pretty sure that, I don't know how many of you guys have heard of that Prey game, but I'm pretty sure that came out tonight. That looks pretty cool. I remember seeing that at 83. Thought that was pretty cool. It's just like, I thought about getting it tonight, but I was like, I don't know. I got so many games to play. Alright, let's see. Where's this dude at? We need to.
We're gonna get you!
Okay. I think I'm gonna wait until he goes that way. Doppelgangers. The bananas. We're gonna found Donkey Kong's hoard of bananas over here. It's a crossover. That's actually where I want to go. Oh. Nope. Why are you going that way? Ah. Oh my god, go. There's a chest there. Point of that is so that you can't get through, I guess. I don't know. A shortcut or something? Oh, dang it, this guy saw it from all the way over there. Oh, okay. I need to put it out of his view. So, like that spot right there. Oh no. Yo, bro. You gotta come over here. Get some of them bananas. Come get the bananas. Oh my god. That guy is a bastard. I can totally get in that barrel, I just saw that too. What is it then? Where is this dude gonna move? This guy can. Oh, the stupid bananas. Bouncing bananas. Driving me bananas. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Slammer. Oh, you cannot save right now. Something's gonna happen. Here we go. Who the heck are you? What are you doing in my napping spot? Wait a minute. That thing on your hip. Is that? Could that be the Sheikah Slate? It's the Sheikah Slate. Then that means. Yeah, it's you. You're that Link guy I've been looking for. What luck? My scouts are out in the field looking high and low, but you just wander into my hideout. Oh, excuse me. I haven't introduced myself. I am the leader of the Yiga clan. The strong. The burly. The one. The only. Master Koga. Now prepare yourself. Because Team Rocket. Oh, okay. Whoop. Whoa! Okay. Let's see. Let's get this back. No. No. But I guess not. My guess is it has something to do with the powers. Okay. Same thing, or... Oh, okay. No way, I totally get this. I get it.
Thank you.
Oh god. It's metal. Oh my god. Wait, can you? No, I thought maybe you could do it multiple ways. Good lord. who would have thought I'd be done in like this? And by this guy, of all people. You think I'm just going to let you stand? Do you? Ahem, I almost lost my temper there. Arg. What a pain. I can't go out like this way. What to do, what to do? Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Hey, skit. I need to bust, oh god. I need to bust out my serious moves, a secret technique taught by my father's mother's father. It will destroy you. This is the end. He's got that Naruto. Hey, thank you for the bit, Skit. Aha. Maybe it's just a tad too big. Are you still over there? No matter. Pretty soon you'll be gone. Not just for my line of sight. The leader of the Yiga clan can use this secret technique. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh my god. Yeah.